Hi everyone, it's Sophia.
Good morning.
Cara. Good morning. Mm-hmm. So I'm playing camera girl, which I'm obviously not very good at it, but that's okay.
You're great at it. You're perfect for the part. Uh-huh. You're good at handling large objects.
Yes, I am. You're right.
So it's okay. The morning.
Yes, it is.
We had a blast last night.
Good.
At Fra Diablo. Thanks to Ira. Too. That was really sweet of him. He came through big time, huh?
Yeah, I know. I was kind of worried that you girls wouldn't have a good time, but I'm
really?
Glad you did. Yeah.
Oh, I had so much fun.
He was so good, though, that lead singer. Did you meet Shane? You've been before,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, I've met him several times.
Yeah, that was part of the incentive to get me to go.
Yeah.
Right. Yeah, he was awesome. He was singing this one song. He was looking right at me.
Yeah.
Yeah, like he was singing
right at
me.
You.
Yeah. I don't know. I felt like he wrote this.
Like,
I don't know if he was improvising or something, but I felt like he wrote the song right then just for me. Like, what he was saying was
wow.
It was really potent. Yeah.
I'll have to tell him that he's really doing a good job making a connection with the audience.
Yeah, I know. It really touched me, so.
Awesome.
And then we got backstage, and I got to talk to him. His last name is Gatto, right? Shane Gatto?
Yeah,
Fra Diablo.
So.
He's so good.
I know, yeah.
Yeah, he's cute, too.
Yeah,
it's
I
cool.
know. I told you he was cute.
Yeah, it's cool.
He's really cute. He's very sweet, too.
Right. Yeah, he's got...
You wouldn't
he's
guess
got
it.
That, like, you know, androgynous rocker thing, but he's
yeah.
super cute, too.
Yeah, and you wouldn't even guess that he has such a great personality.
I know, and him and Ira apparently are so tight.
Yeah.
He said that Ira is his fifth horseman. That's how close they are.
They are pretty close. They
yeah.
hang out a lot.
So.
Yeah.
Whoa, oh, man.
You okay?
Hey!
Oh,
good morning, sunshine!
Oh, come on here. What's going on?
I have real rain.
You have
don't,
done last night.
Don't throw up on my bed.
Yeah, I just threw up again already.
Again on my bed.
Wait.
Y'all are moving too much. Stop moving.
Man,
you got it.
It was so much fun last night.
I talked to Shane we talked backstage for like half an hour after their first set.
Blue, you were backstage too.
Oh my god. Yeah, I had a lot of fun. I don't remember.
She was too smoking mad. Something.
What were you smoking? Crack?
It was from a water tobacco pipe.
Okay. You girls are crazy.
A lot of fun,
it wasn't
though.
Me. I was literally just talking with Shane. We connect on so many levels.
Oh, someone has a crush.
What? A crush?
Aww, she totally does.
Well,
so
I just
cute.
Like him as a
that,
friend.
Well,
so
that
cute.
Sucks, though, because he has a girlfriend.
Stop it.
He has a girlfriend.
He does. I've met her before. She's really sweet.
Who?
Shane?
No, he was totally into Cara.
Well, maybe he was just being polite.